up with it, guys? It's your boy Listener Lay. I'm gonna start your little trend going around the church, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm going around ask people Bible trivia questions. Like, you know what I'm saying? If you get it right, you get blessed. If you get it wrong, Sunday school start at 10. You know what I'm saying? Come holler at your boy. Beat up. Ready? Welcome back. This is JT Trivia with your boy Ladrin. Oh, my fault. With your boy Ladrin. And I got right here a two little couple that come to our church. I know him. We play ball, you know, one time each other, you know. All right. So listen. So this is a question, right?
Okay.
All right. Y'all get it right. Y'all get a little song. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
All right. So, what is the first commandment?
I do know. Do it.
Thou should not have no other gods before me.
That is correct. She got it right. Welcome back to JT Trivia. It's your boy Lager here with another saint. Now, Miss Lady, can you say your name into the microphone, please?
Euphrates Jones.
Ooh, that's a nice name. And God be the glory. Okay, Miss Jones, it's okay I ask you a question today.
Yeah.
Okay, if you get the question right, give a little something. If you don't, God be with you. You know what I'm saying? All right. Now, the question is, what is the first commandment?
What, love your neighbor?
Mm-mm.
I don't know.
You don't know?
Mm-mm.
You want to try again?
I don't know.
You sure you don't want to get another try?
What is it?
Welcome back to JT Trivia. It's your boy, Lager Carter, with my very best friend, Miss Usher Lady, right here. All right, Miss Usher Lady. All right, this is a question I got to ask you.
Okay.
Get it right? You get it right, you get a little something. You get it wrong, you know. Yeah. All right. So, the question is, what two birds did Noah send out to see if the water had receded?
I'm going to go with raven and dove.
That is correct. You got it. You got it. Good job, Miss Usher Lady. Ready? Welcome back. It's your boy Lager with JT Trivia. I got two people from the Church of God.
Yeah.
My girl Zoe.
Praise
and my sister. All right. So I'm going to ask y'all a question.
Okay.
If y'all get it right, y'all get a little song. Y'all get what I'm saying?
Okay.
Y'all get it wrong.
I don't
get none. All right. You got the concept, my boy. All right. The question is, what two birds did Noah send out to see if the water had receded?
The doves. The white doves.
It's a dove and something else.
And a sparrow.
You gotta get done.
Is it a blue jay? It woman seems two doves, sparrows, one pigeon.
Nah, I wasn't no pigeon.
He wouldn't get the eagle.
Nah, he
a blue jay. A canary. Major, you gotta ask something easier than that.
No, he didn't.
The only thing I know is a dove. The two white doves. The doves, pigeons, sparrows, quails. You just hush.
So you real life naming all these birds?
Them the birds. What is it? We got it wrong. We got one.
The answer is a dove and a raven.
I said that.
You said a raven?
Yeah.
When you said a raven? I didn't say a raven. Welcome back to JT Trivia. It's your boy Lager here with a saint, one of my favorite saints, you know what I mean? Amen. Can you say your name into the mic for me?
Sister Muriel.
That's a lovely name, Sister Muriel. Amen. So, sister, I got a question here today for you. Get it right, get a little song. If you get it wrong, God be with you. You know what I'm saying? Amen. All right. Now, the question is, how many books are in the New Testament?
In the New Testament. Oh, my God. 29.
You close. You get another shot. You close.
I know this. 27.
That is correct. She get a little song. Amen. Welcome back to JT Trivia. It's your boy, Lager Kerr, with a favorite member of the church. Can you say your name into the camera?
I'm Sister Yolanda Hudson.
Oh, you heard that and you got that right. All right. So, I'm going to ask you a question. You ask your question, something from the Bible, you get it right, get a little something, something. If you don't, God be with you. All right. So the question was, how many books in the Bible written by Paul?
What?
How many books in the Bible were written by Paul?
Honey, you got me. I don't know how many books in the Bible were written by no Paul. How many was it?
But I know Paul was in the Bible.
Yeah, he was in the Bible.
Yeah, he was. He was in the Bible. He got that right.
He am. And he wrote some books.
Yeah, he wrote some books. Now the question is how many?
And David wrote some too in Psalms. Yeah. So, you know, he wrote plenty of them.
But the question was,
but I don't know the question. I don't know the question, so I still get a prize.
Hey, it's your boy Ladrick to JT Trivia with my boy K.Y. knowing Kevin Young. So I'm going to ask you a question. If you get it right, you might get a little something. You know what I'm saying? If you get it right.
Okay.
Okay, you ready for a question? Okay. How many books are in the New Testament?
About 27.
That is correct. You got it right, my boy. You got it right, so you might be doing some song. All right.
What to do? Yes, he will. Go to Walmart right now.
Welcome back. Welcome back to JT Trivia, man. It's your boy Lazy. And got some saints with here with me today. You know. And then say your name to the microphone, you please.
Sister Taniqua Gill. Mm-hmm.
And Sister Femi Coverson.
All right. That was shot a little hard today, you know. Amen. Amen. All right. So the question I got for y'all today.
Okay.
What was the name of Moses' wife?
What was the name of Moses' wife? Let me think.
Can you, multiple choice?
Dial on the one answer.
I'm sorry.
Go to the next.
Somebody help us out, Sister Griffin. Why are you standing on the wall laughing? Can you help us out, sis?
Oh, God. Please don't put this on.
What brother did? Don't put this on Facebook.
Yeah. We'll give y'all can call one person.
Yeah. Okay. You get one person.
Sister Maylord.
Sister Maylord, help us. What's Moses' wife name? What's Moses' wife name? What's Moses' wife name?
What's Moses' wife name?
Oh, is her name Zephoria?
Zephoria.
Okay, let's start up. We ready.
That's what's up. The reason I came up here, I got a Bible going trivia question for y'all too. Okay. If y'all get it right, y'all get a little something. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
So the question is, what two birds did Noah send out to see if the water had receded?
It was two birds.
Two birds.
I know. Was quail one of them? No. Dove and eagle? I'm guessing. I have no idea.
Get one more try.
Seagull and. I don't know. You
got
to tell me.
Office, I got a couple of questions I want to ask you, Brother Scott.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
How many books of the Bible did Paul write?
I don't know.
That's not the answer.
It's not the answer. I would say 10.
Close to no.
12. 15.
Okay. What was Moses' wife's name?
Moses was married.
They never talked about Moses being married. Moses had a woman.
Was it Sarah?
No.
What's Sarah? That was Abraham's wife.
Uh-huh.
I don't know Moses' wife.
Okay, Adam and Eve had how many kids?
They had two. I don't know. All I know is Cain and Abel. I ain't heard about it. I ain't know about it.
You just knew one took the other one out, right?
No, I didn't know. Because I knew about
you. You didn't know Cain killed Abel?
I knew Cain killed Abel, but I didn't know that's by itself.
By itself?
Oh, you said Seth? Seth? S-E-T-H?
Yeah.
Seth. Seth. How do you say it?
Yeah, that one.
Seth.
Yeah.
Get you bad.
Okay. I'm getting one more easy one.
One more easy.
Where was Jesus born?
In Bethlehem.
Where was he died? Where did he die?
In was it Jerusalem? I don't know what Jesus died at.
No.
I don't know. I don't know. I should know this stuff. Where did he die?
Where was the cross? Where was the cross at? On Mount what?
Mount Calvary. Mount Calvary Mountain. Yeah. Marching up a tomb. Calvary Mountain. I know that.